Tatiana Lysenko that we are seeing on the floor from earlier. This is in replay.
Tatiana Lysenko has a beautiful style and presence on the floor exercise. Very traditional Soviet style, now carrying over to the unified team.
And we should encourage our viewers to watch this closely because Lysenko's score was a 9.912, and that is the very best score of the floor competition and so far the very best score of the entire Olympics in gymnastics. 9.912. And this is why some people thought Lysenko might be really running in the, performing in the last group of the unified women, because she is potentially a medalist in the all-around.
Well, let's be honest. Lysenko is a better gymnast than Svetlana Boginskaya. But Boginskaya has a better reputation over the years, and there's been a lot of talk about her battle between Kim Zmeskal, for example. And I think that the Soviets realize that they put Boginskaya at the end, that they're going to get good scores from her, regardless of whether or not she's better or worse than a gymnast like Lysenko here. So it's smart from the team standpoint to do that. Fantastic performance.
Tatiana Lysenko in a compulsory routine which earned a 9.912 and